Tell me what you see.
It's you, isn't it? John. A bloke.
No.
An ordinary, everyday bloke.
Now what do you see?
Me. Oh, it's Eddie. It's Eddie, John.
A geezer.
You're looking, but you're not seeing. Not a bloke, not a geezer, not one of the lads. You know what I see? Bill.
It's what we are, John.
No, Trevor, it's not.
He's got a point, though, Sarge. I mean, we are supposed to be Shadwell.
Well, that's bubble hats and rattles all round, then, isn't it? Yeah. Who's this? This is a dead ringer for Mr. Magoo.
So scored an own goal against Orient, effectively ending our chance of promotion.
Dempsey.
Whoa. Right, Corker. He flights it back to the goal. To Clarkie. But it's in the sun. Clarkie sees fuck all. The ball bounces once over his head and it's in the back of the net.
Yeah, Ronnie Nolan sticks Dempsey straight on the transfer list.
Bournemouth have him.
Portsmouth, 50,000.
Yeah, good riddance to do that. Bad rubbish. Right, next season, we draw Portsmouth in the Zenith Cup.
No.
Simod.
And who scores twice against us?
Well, we'll
be back
in the next season. Afterwards, down the docks, they're all jumping in the river rather than face us.
All right, I've got one. What is the biggest post-war attendance at the Kennel?
Man U, League Cup quarter-final, 27,000.
Nope.
It's a trick question, then.
Rod Stewart concert, New Year's Eve, 1980. 40,000 paying customers.
Smart ass.
Wait, anyone here know where we're going?
It's John's patch, this.
Yeah, this is Jimmy Shabba.
It was milked here, mate. My old gran lived on this street. Visit on Saturday afternoons, could hear the Shadwell roar. Close his thigh come.
Here's one. Name the team that knocked Arsenal out the FA Cup third round, 74-5. You're having a laugh, aren't you?
Bulger and goal.
Tell him, Trevor.
Dobson, Boniface, Fisk, Hurst.
Oh, yeah. Oh, impressed.
Austin, Sturridge.
Go on, Trevor.
Whitfield, Kurtz, and Heidenreich at the front.
Hey,
sub, Onion.
Sir, is he right?
The fuck should I know?